I'm going to do is try to reupholster my daughter's bicycle seat because it's bad. Take this little reflector off and I'm done. So I'm taking off. I started doing it already, but I went and stopped out to video it. I've got these bicycle tools. So you can use these on anything you want. They're made for a bicycle. It's a bigger one. And I got one on each side, taking these two nuts out. And when these two nuts come out, this piece here slide through and the seat should come off. So like I said, I've already started it and I decided to video it. So I'll go ahead and continue where I left off. This one's easier to get because the seat on this side is not blocking it too much. Just turn it, turn it, turn it. So it comes off. I put a piece of duct tape on there, the temporary, you know, the fix that everybody uses, duct tape. But I put it on there temporarily, and I'm gonna think I'll clean these bolts up. Also, while I'm at it, this thing here goes through the top, faces up. You gotta put that back on when you're done. And take this piece off, slide this out. Just trying to take it out without removing it. That way you can see it easier. But you can see where the piece on this one is more tight on that side. Factory defect. So let's unscrew this one also. Seats are easy to take off. It's a bicycle. It's not like a space shuttle. Get this thing back. It's my other one. Take this thing off. If I can get it, I may have to wait till I remove this other part before I take that off. And got it. Remove that. Take this piece here in the center, which faces up like that. Take this piece out. These two pieces here file from the side. And all you have left is this part here that has the staples in it where this is stapled on. And you take it off.
Thank you.
Yes, you.
I'm joking. I'm not joking. Okay, come on.
Stick it on the back right here. For a taste ride.
Oh, I died.
I had to fix the phone for saw.
How you fix that, Sid?
I had to fix the phone right there. A video, you can see it.
How it feels like.
I added some extra foam in there for you too.
How?
Easy.
How do you find a foam?
Blue bike with a pink seat.